How do you get that?
Just put your hands around one, just like the mice. And hold him so he feels safe. Did you post it on Facebook?
I shared it, but I don't remember who I saw it on.
No one.
I don't know who my friend had it first, and then I shared it.
Maybe you might do it, but it's not very easy,
right?
But you will see me. Well, I'm Fortnite, he always does. Want
to
see something?
You're only allowed to call me, right? We only tell them the third numbers only if they can hold one of us. That's emergency.
Well, so I know.
I'll
tell you a story. Once upon a time, there's a little pig.
Zellers that call us as a human. We've met a lot of people who forget about that. We had friends that came from Europe to Virginia. She ended up having to work full time, and I have three kids at home.
The first little pig built his house with straw.
They bought the house before they moved to the States.
How could you forget that?
I don't know.
The second little pig built his house.
We don't even want to. We're not touching it.
The second pig built his house.
The
last little pig built his house made of bricks.
And how much it's dropped? It's dropped then like $800 in the last 6 months, too.
He was hungry. Let me come in.
Billy just got his, but I think he's got a main base until he gets
not by the hair, out. My chinny chin chin.
Billy's main base is a little bigger.
He huffed and he puffed. He couldn't blow the house down.
No, but if you just do the back gate,
got
the lodge and back, that's
but
a little bit more of a spread.
He climbed up the house and went in the chimney. The little pig set a boiling pot of hot water. Boiling pot.
Well, and then the lady at PWD, she her safe
fell in the pot. They had a
wolf soup. She actually had great convincing for a minute that
I want to be an old witch with a hat.
You can go.
I thought I was my broom with a hat. My nose is pointy and two.
I'm gonna get a head start to run up the slide. I'm gonna go down it.
We have a little